guitar or sit down at the piano at 3 in the morning. It's probably because I'm trying to forget someone. And the way it works for me, usually, is when you're trying to forget someone, the first thing I try to do is write a song and say exactly how I'm feeling at the time I'm feeling it. Because maybe if you do that, you can understand how you're feeling. And maybe if you understand how you're feeling, maybe you can seem to get past what you're feeling. Because sometimes when it's the middle of the night, you're trying to forget someone. You don't even know how to do it. So maybe the better thing to do is write the story of what happened from beginning to end, because you just remember it all too well. Thank you.